Or dangerous. Madison Abisuma, my mop. Sanchez redemption arc.
That's not a good song. That's not a good song. That's not route to hell. That's just hell. I'm a bit stuck. Is someone like you, Adele?
Sanjay Keith Adams tipped $3. When Romero went off injured, I feared the worst. Sanchez did well. Van de Ven looks solid. So unlucky with the deflection for Brentford's second goal. Udogi looks a goodbye. Vicario, our keeper, looks shaky. Hope he grows.
Yeah, it's his first game in the Premier League. I haven't watched the games that closely, unfortunately, from the weekend. Only the Arsenal games where everything's happened, so I can't comment too much on how you played or anything. Stephen Dawson, thank you very much for singing Someone Like Me. I'm just stuck here.
Sanjay Keith Adams tipped $3.
Why does he keep dozing?
Today. Vicario 5. Emerson 7. Sanchez 7. Van de Ven 7. Udogi 7. Skip 5. Bissouma 9. Madison 8. Kulu 6. Sun 5. Richarlison 4. Brentford played like we did last season. They just parked it and got two goals from a soft pen and a deflection.
I mean, that's what they do, don't they? Set pieces are their speciality, Brentford. I do rate how well they do, though, in the Premier League and their scouting and stuff. I don't think I'm ever going to get out of this. This is terrible.
This is awful. I up and welcome to Talent Corner. This is my confession. I live in the apartment and I've been having issues with pigeons shitting on my balcony.
No. You don't have my permission.
So it was really pissing me off that I can't enjoy it properly.
For our starting 11, we still need a midfielder to cover Bentancur and a striker. Her Dyer is off to the Saudi League.
Do you really?
Put up fake scarecrow Rayans and even tried playing high pitched.
Not me. Don't pretend to be. Steering wheel, I'm just using this. I should get a steering wheel though. I think it would make this way, way fun. No, I've decoupled, you twat. That wasn't. You're a knob. You're a knob. Let me hear you say yeah. I'm well and truly wedged in here.
Keith Adams tipped $3. Callum's Angular Steam and his Arcesor Endomum Tua must take futurist.
No, I don't. Thank you.
Adams tipped $3. Callum, stop ignoring Naked Martin. He just wants to be your friend.
No, he dumps my home address, man. I'm not going to ask.
Creamy Callum tipped $3.
I want to go. Why are you dozing, prick? Yeah, baby, here we come. Nope, going too far. No, bugger my ass. Okay, well, that's maybe something better than we were. Just get this on for you. Yeah, just inch that over. I can't believe the word inch has got horrible connotation since Naked Martin came into it. Did I swear? I need to not swear because just being distinguishable from the AI, if I'm swearing Bloody Mary.
Bernie Gorsing tipped $3. A yup, Woggy Adams. Why did you refuse to shout out my mate Chigapie Splittings? You will now be punished.
No punishment.
See it coming, but eventually it will come back.
You.
Spanish Mr. Sense. Judas Effect tipped $3. Callum, TNS Una Cabeza de Forma Extraña White Acusta Quando Naked Martin Hace Cacuen on video.
I don't know what that means, mate. Right, I wanted. How do I go to the. Where's the map? Same bear, but it feels just a little bit bigger now. Is that meant to be Nisi? I sound nothing like that. I'm on the radio, but it don't sound the same. Right. Is there seven? Give me the map. No, I can't use my keyboard. Where is it? My heart breaks a little when I hear your name.
Let me hear you say yeah. G GGHHO209-01 tipped $3, a yup cow. 2 days no stream, shame on you anyway. I'm setting up a fight between you and Max from Stephen Ty, as he's aware of it already. I'm also mentioning your dirty actions to as many people as possible to spread your predatory behaviour.
I've got no predatory behaviour, shut up. Not Paul Bloody Brent. Now I'm just paused. How do I get out of this? Nothing's working now. Let me get out of that. I just want to drive on. F1 or pause.
Neon Nemesis 29 tipped $3. Hey up, Callum. I'm a bit upset that you've decided not to show yourself on these streams anymore.
What are you talking
instead
about?
You have replaced yourself with an AI-generated elderly man.
This is not AI-generated. Please come back to us. I mean, no way, shape or form, elderly. Not really even middle-aged yet, when you consider my life expectancy. I'm not halfway through my life yet, so... In fact, nowhere near. Where's my map gone? I had a bloody map. I need my map back. How do I get my map back?
You know, putting faces onto somebody else's body and all that. And, you know.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Jan Jan tipped $3. Evening. I've heard rumours of your struggles. I know it's hard being white in the UK, but we will accept you in Janjan. Just get a suntan so you're a little more darker, okay, mate? We leave and give you a house of one of the protesters we eliminated. Lorem Ipsum.
Okay, thank you. I'm going to have to go this way because of the place in there. They're just making it awkward. I know this isn't really technically allowed, but I've got to get there somehow, haven't I? You're going to have to move, mate. Like, come on. Move. You're going to get hit. Christ. Okay, I'll bloody slalom in and out. Why is it dozing? What?
Let me hear you say yeah.
No.
Sanjiki said it was $3. I fucking warned you. You are a stupid little cunt. I will unleash the fury of the ferrets on you. Play Betty David, get punished, Trace.
Made it so complicated, Trace.
You now owe us all a sleep stream.
I owe you nothing. I'm not giving you a bloody...
Also, I have a very genuine question, so please answer honestly. Why did you become a pedo? What life choices made you do that?
I am actually... What the fuck are you just driving at me for, knobhead?
$3, Callum.
Hello?
Callum. Callum. Why the long face? LLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLL song that is sang by my wife.
Let's get on the right side of the road now. But the left side of the road. Avoid sleeping violations. What is all this dozing stuff? I don't know for this. I probably shouldn't have gone there. I think my driver's a bit tired.
Okay, fine, I'll buy you the goddamn skin. Which one do you want?
I don't need a parking space, I just need to get there now. Come on.
Alright, Jesus Christ.
I'm fine. Let me hear you say yeah!
Ontiknf tipped $3. A yup, Callum, here is some Remember Me. Just wondering
thank you.
What your P.O. box is. Thanks, mate.
I don't actually know it off by heart, but I will find it for you before the end of the stream. I think it's in the toilet, my little P.O. box card address, though. I'm sure I'll want to wait when I make it in, so. Right, where am I going then? I thought I was coming to a truck dealership. This isn't where I wanted to be at all. Oh, it's back there.
I am going to London by train tomorrow. I'll be visiting a friend and it's going to be a long ride. But I don't mind, I'm a bit odd when it comes to trains. I really like travelling by train.
Do you like being on them, do you? I like looking at them. I'm less of a fan of being on them. I don't mind a small journey, but anything over a couple of hours, I get a bit... Let's just drop this here. It's mini, so it's not going to be the real one. Say, live and let
die. $3. Also, here is a tune from me, a little break from the film.
Thank you, Jason.
So I am sure you don't mind. I'll keep the song a secret, but it's an 80s hit. Anyways, have a good stream. I will also just ignore the people insulting me. I'm above
just
that.
Ignore them. Just ignore them. Yeah, autistic friendly. A lot of the community are autistic. Right, we've bloody done that, but I still haven't got a new chock, which is the issue. Have we discovered any other chock dealers? Just that one. I don't want to buy a bloody Advocate one. I want a different chock.
Karen tipped $3. How was your weekend, Karen? Hope it was fun.
It was interesting. It was an interesting
question. That sounds cool, just a bit odd, cause nobody in the stream gives a fuck, fella.
Well, you didn't, because you just asked.
When's our next fisting appointment?
Never. Absolutely never. Okay, well, we'll do a job and try and find a dealership again. You need to get to a higher level. I've got the money to buy. People said I just need to discover them, so I need to go to a town where I can discover it. Stop on it. In fact, I'm being very,
once
very...
Monster tipped $3.
Nice.
Lenny got cummy ache, Lenny got cummy ache, Lenny got cummy ache, Lenny got
cummy ache. Zombies ate my Lego. Thank you for sobbing, mate.
Made
welcome to the Wolfgang.
Last week selling dirty lepis. Saving up for a new car, Callum.
Oh,
what
nice.
Car would you recommend me to get?
Well, it
depends. My price range is approximately 40 to 50,000.
Love you, 20. Really, no car's that expensive, to be fair. It depends on, like, how many people you're having in the car. You've got, like, a family and stuff you need to take around. Have you got a dog? What do you want? What, a fast car? Do you want a practical car? Do you want a four-wheel drive car? Hey. Olentifica, thank you so much for the tutelage. Right, there is a dealership in Manchester, so I reckon we drive there before we
Pendle
go off,
tip
right?
$3. Here's a stat to go with the Black Crimes one. Despite only consisting of 47% of the German workforce in 2022, women were 60% of the workforce in World War II Germany. The Adolf was the most progressive leader in German history.
Right, I'm going to go to the Manchester dealership, because it's just top of the road, $3. Let's have a look.
Girl. Back home from holiday now and have been
for
a day.
Now, boy?
Holiday was good and I've got another day off tomorrow. Anyways, Dune.
Lovely. Lovely. An extra day off when you get back from holiday is bloody essential, I always think. It's horrible to go straight into work. Well, I hope you enjoyed Blackpool, mate. I am going to head up there on your kind of like your recommendation, but you made it sound good. It's not football again, though. It's not playing. It's a weird thing. Oh, Jace's trains. Yes. Jump on bloody Jovi. Lovely.
Child Cure tip $3.
Hey,
you're back.
I am.
Hopefully Lenny is okay. Anyways, it's been 3 days since I've had my fill of filth. Anyways, you owe me a game or two of Fall Guys. An hour I was waiting for you to play.
Now, headlight usage, why do you need the headlights on? It's poor bloody daylight. Stop finding me twice. Where is the dealership? Oh, I've gone past it. I'm going to have to pull a U in here. I thought that was the entrance round here. Oh, shit. Oh, come on, mate. You can see I'm bloody turning, not it. Here we go, we're going to truck dealership. Hopefully we can pick up something nice.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Dr. Kanye West tipped $3. Trent Alexander needs a waking up dopey content position like a defender.
No, I don't want the service, I want to buy.
Tanjay underscore the underscore vet tip $3. Hey Callum, Thanks for being patient whilst we get the test results back. We've concluded that next time you shouldn't shove your noodle up Lenny's tight hole if you're feeling a little rambly.
Oh, you are taking a piece. Why is it closed? It's Thursday at 5:53. It should be open. Oh, it's not open in the morning yet. It's 5:53 in the morning. We'll just sit here for a bit. Have it like a Greg's or something. I swore again, didn't I? Do the job and then he can teleport. Can I teleport back in? Have I discovered it now? Is this discovered? Is it discovered?
Renegade prop tip $3. Yup, Callum, I am really happy you like the custom pin badges I got you. I DM'd you on Discord the link to my fantasy league for you to join too.
Oh, hope awesome!
You are doing well.
I will join. I will join, mate. And I did love your badges. Thank you.
Gandan, you're getting smashed in quite an aggressive manner, and I'm going to make you feel like a
I've discovered it. Right. And we can go now.
Is the silver box in South Schofield.
We all made mistakes. I trusted Schofield. That was mine.
Just professing my admiration. What a man. What a hell of a guy is Philip Schofield. In fact, I've actually got a saying that I live by, and it is...
I don't want to hear it. Don't say it.
Greenly Callum tips $3. Oh, you have gay friends now? I was wondering who I
have got two gay friends
in the rear on Friday night by the beach.
Right. Gonna turn left at the end here. This is not Bette Davis' eyes, it's the bloody dildo on a football. What alarm? There is no alarm. Nothing's beeping.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Dr. Kinky Lenny tipped $3.
Is it?
Yup, California sat to hear about Lenny. Anyways, more importantly, Chelsea are in
first place.
Caicedo and Lavia made the right choice.
Is Lavia you signed Lavia? I thought Liverpool were matching your bid on that.
No excuse to not get top four now. Long
I think Chelsea have got good chances here. Pochettino likes working with these young players. And, I haven't watched loads of the football this weekend. I've heard you look bright. Not a finish. Still a work in progress.
$3. But yup, Paul, can you shout out Joe Bond and tell him it's okay, he's still a virgin?
Of course. Joe Bond, mate, it's fine you haven't had them do yet, mate. We all go develop at our own pace. Don't put pressure on yourself. We've obviously got friends who like little stuff, like Rat. Keep the faith, you get there. Right. Oh, I'm going a bit fast here, aren't I?
Ilovep tipped $3. A Yakal, good to have you back streaming. Where have you been? I'm off to Ewood Park on Saturday to watch Holloway at Blackburn. Enjoy this tune.
Lovely, mate.
Mate.
Enjoy it. I love going to Ewood Park. It always surprises me to see it popping up like this. I mean, it's not a space age stadium anymore. It seemed like it was doing when I was younger. But just in the, you know, amongst these little terrace houses, it's just suddenly there. That's. Mad boy, thank you for the killers. I'm going straight down there.
King of Corner 123 tip $3 for Yup Callum. I'm currently watching you from Scotland, where I'm spending a holiday with my nephews. I'm drinking coffee in front of a fireplace at the moment and decided to pop in to give you an yup. Have a good stream.
Oh, well, you have a great time up in Scotland, mate. You have a great time up in Scotland. Thank you. I always find it hard not to call you Mr. Cake or something. I'm trying to adjust to you. But thank you, Dave. Have a lovely time up there. Enjoy your time with your family. Mm-hmm.
The Dutchman tips $3. A yup.
Hey, help, Dutchie.
A yup, Dutchman. Thanks for greeting me, Callum.
I did
Could
greet you.
Do a delivery route to the north of the Netherlands, or at least in the Netherlands.
Okay, yeah, I'll have a look out for one, mate.
Country on the game.
Yeah, what?
Dollars. Also, did you know Paul Breach's real name is Paul
Barry Stockdale?
Stockdale.
I'd know that.
Mrs.
For ages.
Stockdale must have been getting around. Have you told Tom he has a secret nonce brother?
To
before
be
you know
fair,
the Isle of Wight will be breached.
His dad a band
green,
fan.
Green
way too much
Callum
about
is
him.
King.
Although his dad was about 20 years older than his teenage mom, apparently, and he abandoned them. And then he took his stepdad's said a trans model. They blindfolded him and
cream
made him feel her
$3.
He got a
Callum,
cream pie
shot. You didn't
in his
stream
face.
Without asking me first.
What, pussy?
You know you always
you
have to
that.
Ask me for permission if you can't stream or else punishment time for you, Mr.
Crane, I don't need to
ask you. Know I own the streams, stepping over the boundaries you give.
The boundaries are that I am the streamer and you may watch should you so wish to. I'm not Paul's biggest fan, he's disgusting. I wasn't on Kick, no, but people have uploaded it to his Reddit snark and I've been able to watch a copy of it. It's horrific. I can't believe that he let himself get abused. Yeah, something like that. No, I'm not using a wheel. I'd like to get a wheel, though. Do you feel the same? Oh, I love BBC tunage. Will it make it easier on you now? Right, we're on the motorway now. Why are they fining me for headlights? It's daylight. I need the bloody money. I pay $8,000 interest a day on my bloody loan. I can't be fined for headlights. Are they on? How do I turn them off?
Suburban Emerald 123 tipped $3. Callum, you haven't streamed all weekend and I've been crying my eyes out. Please apologise. Also, I've got a framed picture of you on the way along with a pillow of you and Ian Moore. Gonna make them kiss on a daily basis.
What? No, why decouples, you little twat? Oh, God. I just have to concentrate on driving. The bloody windscreen wipers are on now. Slower. I'm sorry I couldn't stream. Sorry I couldn't let you know.
Geordie underscore lad tipped $3. Thoughts on the Newcastle v Villa match?
Yeah, I was surprised. I mean, Newcastle are a very good team. I'm not surprised they won, but the way they dismantled them in the last few minutes, it couldn't have been more perfect for Newcastle either, could it? Tonali getting a goal, Barnes getting a goal and assist. They're a good shit. They're a good team. They're a very good team. Defensively solid. Villa are normally quite solid as well. I'm surprised they conceded five, but Mings went off and stuff. I swear, I've got to stop swearing. Just a city boy. Ooh, lovely. Let me hear you say
yeah. Dino 442200 tipped $3. Oh, yup, lad, so sorry to hear about Lenny. I really hope he recovers well.
Thank you, mate.
Popping on some Weezer for you.
Thank you,
Blaze up,
Weezer.
Sounds like you need it. XOXO Dino.
Lovely. Lovely. Thank you, mate. Thank you. You don't really drive fast. It's like a simulator, isn't it? For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on.
Strangers waiting. Put some pace up now.
Oh, bloody hot air balloons! It was the Bristol balloon fiesta. Shit, fiesta this weekend. I missed it, which was sad. Let me hear
you say yeah! Jack tipped $3. A yup, California, how are you?
Yeah,
I'm
off
to Albuquerque tomorrow for 2 weeks, so unfortunately won't be on the stream as often as usual. Especially with the time difference.
New Mexico,
anyway,
Albuquerque.
Here's a tune for you.
Like Breaking Bad. That's amazing. Go on holiday to Albuquerque. I would absolutely survive Breaking Bad. I've got a tactical brain and the brawn to back it up. I would probably succeed where he failed. The Brindle Brigade. Is that 35 months or 25? Either way, it's a bloody long time. Let me hear you say yeah. So much.
JTG tipped $3. A yup, Cal, sounds like Naked Martin really made you take a bite this past weekend. Have you seen he's been sticking drills up his ass now?
I don't want grim stuff and nail bum. $3.
I was also watching your old Football Corner videos from 4 to 5 years ago.
Oh, right.
We're hearing back on Mourinho's time at United, for example.
God,
seems a millennia ago. Please bring them back.
Anyways,
Ned Stark deserved the good King Joffrey's justice. LLLLL.
No, he doesn't deserve justice. Yeah, I need to start doing a football stream. I bloody love it. I watch it all the time. I need to start doing like a daily football podcast or something. This is a really irritating noise. What is this?
Let me hear you say yeah!
Nathie Martin updates tipped $3. Callum, I'm disappointed in you. Since your overreaction to listening to his activities...
No, I don't want to hear about him. The blunt drops for our address. Collaborate, Tom. Are you going to make a lovely painting? Are you going to...
Smelly Bender SS tipped $3. A yup, succulent Sam J. How are? Actually not even going to finish that sentence. I care so little about you. Anyway, 2 unauthorized days off is not acceptable and the board is docking your pay. Also, I'm buying a new Nazi uniform of the police armor units.
I would actually rather be streaming than doing what I've done to make forever. Went aboard a man of war. I work relaxing. Pretty little fingers long and slender. They were smeared with pitch and tar. On that ship there was a battle. Nice ladies. Yeah, I'm looking bad. Fight. The wind blew off. Let me hear you say
yeah. Nakey Martin updates tipped $3. Oh, and Martin also squirted sriracha hot sauce and some.
I don't know about it, honestly. Let me say yeah.
AK506 Turbo tipped $3. A yup, call poll. Me and Jessamine have spoke to each other via YouTube comments and we have a surprise caller for you coming soon. //.
I really don't like $3.
Sleep stream if you're not a pedo. Sleep stream if you're not a pedo. Sleep stream if you're not a pedo. Sleep. Cringe Anime tipped $3. Yup, my wife. It's a shame we've lost Naked Martin, but at least we've got Harry Hill as a mascot for the corner, and hopefully the new leader of it. Anyway, why is it not a Mario game today? It's Mario Monday today.
It's Mario Monday. I just felt like something relaxing. It's quite relaxing driving the truck, isn't it? It's less relaxing than Mario Kart. But we will do some Mario each this week. Whether cart or game, I don't know. But, and nieces were playing on the Switch as well today, so something in the game. Probably why I didn't think of it. Food a Duck, thank you for 5 months. Thank you so much. Dino, I bloody love that game. So thank you. Zombies ate my Lego. Welcome to the Wolf Pack. Thank you for stopping, mate. I'm all over the shop here. Let me hear you say
yeah. Kramer tipped $3. Hi, Cal. No stupid annoying donos from me tonight. I'm knackered. I've been sleeping with my feet out the window, so when I wake up, it's just me and the universe. It's quite cold here in Newcastle, to be honest. Anyway, here's a 90s tune. Thumbs up, thumbs up. Thumbs up.
Never tried sleeping.
Thumbs up. 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 Thumbs up.
I've got a few outdoorsy camping type videos that I'm planning, but none of them with my feet. mountain, bloody incline and turnage. This is almost impossible. I don't like this route. I don't like it at all. There we go, I've made it now. There's some sort of together. And they put the wipers on. There we go.
Site tactical three tip $3. A yap gal. Welcome
don't my day use was my voice. There are no confessions.
Our best signing thus far gets injured in his first competed game, and an injury-free time at Ajax as well. Heartbroken for him. Knee injuries change a player.
He's a class player, but he's not. It's not a serious injury, is it, for Timber? It's not a serious injury for Timber, is it? I hope not. He's been really good pre-season, and like you say, he was really good for the bit of game he played.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Creamy Callum tipped $3. Drop kick header, please.
No, I would never drop kick my nephew. I really can't believe I'm getting fined for headlight usage. It's bloody raining. It's probably wise that I've got them on, is it not? And Trot behind me's got them on. I see them all shiny. Why am I getting punished for it? In the non-movie, what's the non-movie? Don't actually know what that is. I've not been in any movies.
My lovely wife, she's a fly MC and the light of my life. So to bust the rhyme without further ado, take it away.
Oh, shit.
Jesus Christ is...
No. Oh god, sorry mate, sorry, I didn't see that. Why am I going over? I can't really see where I'm going.
Special needs jelly bean tip $3. Did you clean Lenin's toxic food by scooping it all up and smearing it over your Benson?
There was some scoopage, but it was not really of the consistency or solidity needed for effective scoopage. I don't even know how to turn off my lights or on my lights. I don't know what's going on with my lights. Anyway, we're going to buy my own shop now. I'll be controlling the lights.
Chelsea Perry tip $3. Liverpool? Liverpool? Yes, yes, yes. More like Liverpool, ha ha ha. Caicedo signing for us with Enzo as his partner.
Enzo played well, didn't he?
Time said Lavia chose Chelsea over Liverpool.
Has Lavia chosen? I didn't realise that. That happened.
The scenes. Up for Chelsea. Long time since I've been
here. Well, you know what's going on behind the scenes, don't you? Give it 8-year contracts out and a lot of money.
That's because it is Chrissy.
But I want to see Pochettino do well. I think Liverpool will be good to watch in terms of they're going to score a lot of goals, but I think it's a single.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Just your boyfriend, you fucking liar. No, your sister does not count as a lesbian friend, you utter homo.
She's not
I will
my
ram
friend.
My toe up your rectum.
No, you won't do that. I have a friend who's a homosexual. That's fine. That's nice.
JC's
it's not my boyfriend.
Tipped $3. You guys can keep insulting me. I don't care. I will
that's
just put on another tune to show it. When is your next trip abroad going to be and where will it be?
Well, funny you say that, JC Strange. I'm still waiting for Woucher to contact me. On the 23rd of July, I paid my mystery holiday money and was told that I would be phoned within 10 days and told where I'm going. I can't even get through to them. Every time I phone, it's shot. I'm getting quite worried that I've been scammed now. It's through Social Living, the app is called. I'm leaning more and more towards the fact that I've been scammed. So it might be a I've been scammed video. In terms of actually getting away, I've got a couple of things planned for after that. But I'd like to know what's going to happen with it before I pull the trigger. Really annoying because I was looking forward to it. 99 quid for a holiday. You get to go abroad. You don't know where you're going. It's like, it sounds like it would be bloody brilliant. But they... Feels like they may well be scamming me. I might be wrong. Right, give me two, give me three,
track of the
four at the most minutes, Shopify's and I will be tools right help you stay organized, back with you.
Like streamlined order and inventory management.
and shipping solutions that get products out gonna your door faster. Gonna have a week.
And I'm gonna
make it. Get the right tools at Shopify.
But I won't be laughing. It's a relaxing song, that one. Proper bop. Proper bop. George Floyd does not want to box me. I swear you just talk pure nonsense. Crystalline, 222. Happy 7 months, dude. I know I'm unmuted. Chicago by Groove Armada. Mr. Deep Frammit. Obesius the Wide. Sorry to hear about King Lenny. Hope he feels better soon. Thank you, mate. Excuse me. Struggling today. Thank you so much.
You're gonna get hurt.
Lois, I don't come down to Burger King and tell you how to do
you
your
can
job.
Definitely hear
me. I don't work at Burger
King. I don't work at Burger King.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Nice thing, sir.
Casey's Trains tip $3. Do you like Bruce Springsteen? Well, I put
the
some
boss.
On for
absolutely
you. I hope you like it, otherwise I will put something else
you're
on later.
Nah, the boss is good for me, mate. Right.
Oh, it's right here in the storage closet.
Scania.
You stupid Nick.
If I'm fat, then Stewie's fat too, because we wear the same...
I can't believe how you stood up to Connie D'Amico for me.
He's getting much better. I mean, he's home again now, Lenny.
I can't
he's
put
home
my
again.
Books in my locker. Can I put the rest of them on your ginormous ass?
Hey, Connie.
I'm not muted. I'm definitely not
say,
muted.
Say, can you do me a favor?
Let me hear you say yeah.
Right.
Jordy underscore lab tip $3. You want some Hitler facts? Here's some.
No,
Hitler was
I
a vegetarian and encouraged his men to become vegetarian too. Here's a crusade
son
fact. King Philip IV owed money to the Templars and instead of paying them he claimed they
know,
were Satanists and had
happened,
them killed.
They were all at that. Remember the French king at the time as well. He did a very similar thing to get him shot down. Except he did it very cleverly. He handed out kind of sealed envelopes are only able to be opened on the day of it with the orders, so they didn't get wind of what was happening. Right. No, I'm not smuggling migrants. Never shagged a bloke.
Yeah.
Which one of these trucks do you think
Doctor
I should buy?
Let me
hear you say yeah.
I'm not smuggling anything. No, not drugs. No, not migrants. No, not peanuts.
I need some advice. I was tugging the Ole Jolly Roger and my mum walked in as I spaffed all over a picture of you.
No,
she won't even talk to me now. What
yeah, no, she
do?
Shouldn't, really. To be honest with you, don't masturbate in front of your mum, especially not to pictures of me. Get this Scania S. Which one's that? This one. Oh, no. That's... How much is it? 307 grand. It's got a good horsepower, though. Good torque. Alright, won't let me buy it.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Level 25, I'm too low.
A yuck, Callum. May I ask, have you ever seen this movie called The Human Centipede? Also,
yes,
I know
I've seen The Human Centipede.
Really
no, I will not recreate it.
No, hey, just curious to know.
Yeah, I've seen it. I've seen it. No, I'm not. Which ones can I buy then? Buy this one. What level am I on? Must be in double figures now. I've played a fair bit. No, I'm not having hair transplants.
Squab,
here we go. I can buy this.
Gay up, Cal. It's good to see you streaming again, mate. Hope
thank
everything
you,
is okay.
Good to be
as
back.
As a return present, I'll give you a tune. Wow, in all seriousness, I hope Lenny will be all right. Wow.
Thank you,
James.
Wow. Thank you.
Wow.
I'm not doing a human centipede.
Cringe animated.
I purchased a truck now.
Yup, my wife. It's a shame Naked Martin shared your address, but I believe he might be coming to your house to record one of his videos in your garden with Penna. He's gonna scran her kitty Fanny.
Penny was absolutely disgusting. So I'd been out to see my family. They're all down at the moment. I got back and found Lenny very well. He pooed everywhere. Penny was absolutely disgusted by it. She was not happy with him. Smell. Right, this is my truck. What am I meant to do with it? Can I get a job? I'd like a job.
I love Adam.
Or should I just go driving? I can do anything now.
Tipped $3. Yup, my friend. I just want to say that I love you all, and I hope you all have a good evening.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Black Yoshi.
No, it's not you. Is he doing us a different name now? I know that. I've spoken to him today. Why would he go back to his other name or something? Like that?
Say yeah.
Wow.
Dr. Kinky okay. Lenny tipped $3. Ring ring. Ring what? Ring. Yes, hello? Is this the police? Yes, I am a driver going down the M3 and there is a truck swerving between the lanes. Yes, the driver seems to be 50-year-old bald, has a slender head, and is wearing a Burnley shirt. His driving is eat it.
I can't get trailer upgrades. How do I get a job now? I've got one. What is email? Just a second, look, my favorite child has come to play. How can you call me ugly when you look like that? You should not have pushed me. Driving. Let me hear you say yeah. Stop being mad.
Sean 54607 tipped $3. Yup, Cal, it's been ages, man. Hope you're doing well. Already want the football season to end. Went from playing Celtic in the cup final last season to being bottom of the Scottish second tier with a owner who can't be asked and a blameless manager.
It's hard, isn't it? It's bloody hard. When you know it's just a write-off of the season. And things aren't quite that bad at Blackburn Town, but it's not great at the moment. I still think we could lose our boss. Right, Manchester to Rotterdam. You want me to go to Netherlands? Let's do this.
Trainer tipped $3. Yeah, I like to sleep with my feet out the window because when I wake up it's just me and the universe. It's very therapeutic. I think it's time for bed soon. Get it, River Tyne, because I'm from Newcastle, lol. Ha ha ha. Anyway, here's some Betty Davis. Thumbs up, thumbs up, thumbs up, thumbs up, thumbs up, thumbs up.
Well, get out of here. Thank you for the Betty Davis eyes. I don't know Newcastle well, but while I was staying up in Sunderland years and years ago, I went there a few times. It's better than Sunderland, to be fair. Not a good place for a night out. Did get chased with a knife.
Acid House 88 tip $3. You look like a rabbit, but you look like a rabbit, but you look like a rabbit,
but
you look like a rabbit, but you look like a rabbit, but
go to Holland. So we can $3.
No, unfortunately not. It's his ACL, absolutely heartbreaking. Those type of injuries.
Oh, you're kidding.
GGHHO2901 tipped $3. Yup, Callum, nice day today. Just here to announce him leaving the FF and now gonna just donate normal songs.
Oh, lovely.
I just think all that is childish and wanna leave it past me and move on. Also wanna say I love Cranid, I'm so obsessed with him.
Well, obsession is never a good thing, mate, but... Where do you... Manchester. I'm in Manchester, aren't I? Oh, I'm down in Southampton. Okay. No, I can't find a bunker. You know what? I'm just going to do some cruising. I just want to do some cruising. I just want to have a look round. No.
Bring go out Gamma's $3. Yup, Callum, there are cum stains on your shirt. Also, Lenny was until he just wanted his boy pussy king at the dirty bird.
He was very ill. Cruising waste fuel. Okay, you're right. Where do I find jobs from Southampton? Oh, there we bloody go. Like, oh, I just wanted the jobs. Oh, it's gone again now. Right. We'll have to do our Holland one tomorrow. Let's go soy milk. You can stick that right up your arse. Small kiwi fruit.
Let me hear you say yeah. Thank you
so much for stopping. Yeah, very, very nice.
I am a paedophile. I am a racist.
Right.
Let me hear you say yeah.
JD Jarrett tip
Cardiff
dollars.
This is a lovely tune, Swaps. Thank you. So no sub there, it's not put your name on the screen. Thank you now.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Morocco tipped $3. Callum, please let the refugees out of the truck. You don't have to
I
do
don't even have a trailer on my truck at the moment. There's no refugees. But that's my truck. Lovely to be in my own truck. It's the first time I've driven without a trailer as well. It's much faster. Oh, we're going to go to Cardiff this time, right? Look at the bloody balloons. Spooky 781, 29 months, man. Thank you so much. No. Don't do hit the Gangnam style. Come on, let's get ourselves to Wales and get this done.
View them.
Lovely countryside.
Or not.
I think it'd be quicker to get on the motorway though, wouldn't you? Shit! Fuck, it's my new truck! Bugger, it's my new truck!
Tip $3. What happened to Lenny? Hope the big iron is fine.
Yeah, he's getting better. He's getting better. He ingested some poison. Poisoned. Some kind of substance. I'm driving. I just slipped away, unfortunately. I hope I haven't damaged my bloody brand new truck. That would be a problem. We're off to Cardiff. Rabid screams.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Sanjay tipped $3. Jace, because of your actions, this autistic being will now be punished. Callum, offer the child. Offer the child for scrotal fuming.
No, you dickhead! Probably got a scratch in my bloody truck.
Jace's trains tipped $3. Callum, please referring me as I love Adam's cake, please, as I'm a stupid, woke, brainless bum.
Leave him alone. Yeah.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Ontic tipped $3. Oh, give out your PO box, you hear is more remember me. Pill.
I didn't get it, did I?
Pill.
Post it.
See,
to my
Sean
YouTube
tipped
channel,
$3. Tom Brady's Mighty Blues are
going to Cardiff. I just saw the bloody sign. Don't be ridiculous. Spend too much of your time trying to wind me up and trick me, you do. It's down there. Oh, don't do that. You prick! You'd make. What's he doing just driving into me, knobby knobheads? A brand new bloody truck. It cost me more in repairs than I earned from the sudden job. And don't you bloody drive off of me. You've just hit me, knob. He is hit and running. Why are you screaming? Right, he is trying to hit and run. I'm not having that. We're going to run him down. That is... Stop it. I need to catch the guy who hit and run me, knobhead. Just dripping off. Stop it.
Here comes the money.
Here we go. Money talks.
Here comes the money.
I'd like to catch up with that dickhead if I can. I can see him in the distance. Tactical, what a tune. Thank you. Jack for dinner. Oh, I hope I'm catching up with him. I'm going to bloody try. It's sped off. He knows exactly what he's doing. He's sped right off. He must be speeding. He's going so far faster than me. That just bloody hit him wrong. You caused an accident there. Going straight into me like an idiot. You're paying for the bloody car. And I've got an engine malfunction. And they're pushing on. I want to catch him. Also got to get to the bloody Cardiff.
Smelling fresh and looking spiffy. Don't like clean money, I want my wrist to be filthy. Pops with their retirement fund, I can't just till I'm 60. So what am I supposed to do? Rolling through, steady patting them pockets, sell them stacking.
He's gone, he has gone.
Ching, bling, bling, catching cash and lump. It's a four roll, get a jacket, I'm selling them out my trunk. Whenever, whatever, it takes a shake down a dollar. Muzzle in that direction, wait a minute, holla, holla.
I'm really annoyed about that. The engine malfunction with everything. Barely driven it yet.
My name is Sanjay Burnett. I live in the Isle of Wight with my mother, dog and kitten. This is my confession. For years I've been using my YouTube channel as a front to lure little children into
it's
my
ridiculous. It sounds like a middle class idiot. Nothing like me. What a tune, my boy. What a tune. Did I say that? East Life, welcome to the Wolf Pack. Thank you so much for sobbing. So, hold on. Hold on.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Remember, don't pop any more donos on now.
King of the Corner 123 tipped $3. Please be nice to me, I'm I Love Adam's Cake 123.
I'm gonna visit Pakistan and I will make you enter. I will show you how lovely it is and how lovely the people are there. Mr. Mute, happy 7 months, mate. Thank you so much. Sits in the middle lane, so I can't even overtake him, I'm too slow. I might as well get in the late lane. One of my favourite songs is. Yeah. Oh, it's finished, it's a shame. You are a knobhead. Bloody policeman, you should know better. How do I beep him? And I've just lost pressure, I think. It's just died. Idiot, he's lucky. I'm going to lash out there. Idiot, the police should really know how to drive. Well, it's the official music video one. Thank you. It's quite fitting, this video. Someone playing Silly Bloody Boggers. Silly Bloody Boggers. I'm actually overtaking some people here, lovely. Speeding? What's the speed limit here? That was 97. Why are you giving bloody violations? I'm fine, I'm well under. Game is cracked, I think. He's trying to undertake me, that cheeky bugger. Idiot, learn how to drive.
It's time to say goodbye to your favorite dog.
Hello, Kenny.
You know it's hard, but you need to fucking drop. I'll take it from you and chuck him in.
Dan Bam, Mr. Mobbis,
I'm you with a trainee, man. You know what?
I don't have a trainer. I've little twat. Got my trainee, yeah. I'm going to Cardiff to pick it up, aren't I?
I'll take Lenny to some Chinese restaurant. Take him in the back with Mr. Moore with his vest on. It's time to say goodbye. Say goodbye to Lenny. I know you had some good
long
times,
drive, though.
But time sure does fly. It's time to say goodbye.
Oh, you've got to be paying attention at all times. Not even have a sip of your tea, really.
I know you had the good times, but time sure does fly.
Well, luckily, it is not time to say goodbye to Lenny.
No, I was no perfect father. But I never got a chance to say goodbye.
He's getting better.
And I don't want that with you.
You didn't have a chance to say goodbye to Lenny.
Still looks a bit cheap. I do like this backing track though.
It's time to say goodbye.
Drop the trailer. I've never had the trailer.
It's a good bit to Lenny.
Got it, yeah. I've not got to Cardiff yet.
I know you had the good times.
Oh, I need to go up here.
But time sure does fly. It's time to say goodbye. It's a good bit to Lenny.
No, please, I'm so tempted to ram him off the road the way they behaved. You'll let him be, but...
My name is Sanjay Burnett. I live in the Isle of Wight, with my mother, dog and kitten. This is my confession.
For years, sounds nothing like me. Here we don't. No, that's bloody chat. No, thank you. Why are you going easy, Dan?
Welcome.
Give him a bit of that, twat. Hey, you don't like it when someone does it to you, do you? Idiot. It's the trouble with police. They bully people. They absolutely bully people. Sometimes you've got to give it back to them. Oh, shit. That one was an accident. I mean, bugger. That was an accident. Guys, the epidemic, my swearing now. I mean, I have to try really hard at this. Tell you what though, that copper, he won't be bullying people again, will he? He'll be going on with his tail between his legs. Oh, sorry, Sarge. Got a big scratch up my car. What did you do? I tried to bully someone and I learned. Chat shit get banged. Chat crap and get banged. Link to the club, thank you, guys.
Squats tipped $3. Cal, have you seen the video by Naked Martin where he recreates 9/11 using his
cam? I have not watched any of his videos.
I think you would enjoy it.
No,
corner is a nonce?
Now, bugger!
Callum's corner is a nonce?
No,
Callum's
he is
not. Corner is a nonce.
We just need to get to Cardiff now. This feels like the longest drive I've had yet. Am I alright for fuel? Have I got a fuel gauge? You know where that would be. Hopefully I'm alright.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Seth Hardy tipped $3.
Yep,
California,
thank you,
I know you're going to say no, it's just a game, it doesn't matter. But please never ever drive a car ever.
I drive
you
a car.
You have no idea what the laws of the roads are.
I'm very
you
good
are the reason
in
my
car.
Insurance is so expensive.
No, you end up like I'm a very, very Diana. Safe driver. This is just a game. It's like GTA. Can't say to someone, oh, you play Call of Duty, you killed that person, never ever interact with a human. It's a computer game. Come on, make better points. Plus, I'm actually driving decently, even on the game. Unfortunately, bloody idiots all over the road. DVLA, thank you for the tune. This is K-pop. It's quite happy, isn't it? Oh, keep just drifting off a little bit. I think we might need some repairs on the truck.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Jessamine tips $3.
Squidward.
Thank you, Scooter. Right, I'm going to pause them now. Definitely don't pop that drifting, pop any more on now. We're going to finish once we get to Cardiff, so. Don't want to scam anyone. Matt, it's not, I'm on the way to bloody Cardiff. I saw the sign on the way. I put some Cardiff, I'm going Cardiff. Come on. Stop chopping me. It's for the stock videos that have my voice in. This is slightly better. It makes this a bit of a bot. Liverpool, Manchester. Maybe I'm not going to Cardiff game. That would be North Wales, wouldn't it? I'd be up by. I don't know what's happened there. Man. It's very quick on Cardiff. I wonder if it's been such a long drive.
Squidward, thank you. Didn't pick up a trainer. I'm getting the trainer up here, aren't I? Oh, I've driven this whole way for nothing. I'm going to be very angry.
Do I do need to find maybe a repair shop or something before I pick up the trailer, I guess. But that's for the next stream anyway. Idiot. That's a dangerous manoeuvre. You've undertaken me there. Wish I could beep him or something. No, don't turn the truck off. Is there not a big button? You'd think it would be the bloody pressing the thing in, but it's not. Deserved a beep for that. Yeah, I don't think I am going to Cardiff anymore. We've gone too far north. It said Cardiff earlier, so I don't understand. I clicked on Cardiff, I had a road sign to Cardiff. God knows what's going on. Shit. Sugar. This is going to be so hard, I've got to do it, Bill. It's quite a sweary environment, this stream, so it's going to be hard. We are almost there, thank God. It's been a long bloody drive, isn't it? Now you tell me lots of stuff for 40 minutes though, don't you? I'd be an idiot if I believed all the stuff in the chat. Normally you're tricking me, so. I don't know what's happening. I think we are going to Manchester now. It seems pretty clear because we're following signs and we're only a few minutes away from where we're going, so. What's happened again? Why is it just not turning? God's sake, it must be really damaged, the truck. It's going to need some quite extensive work. I haven't picked up the trailer yet. Yeah, I did catch that one, didn't I? Slowly going in, I guess. Never used to swear in the streams. It's a dirty habit I've got into. I'm quite a sweary Mary in real life, but I shouldn't be swearing online. This has been a bloody epic journey, but we are here. We've achieved quite a bit this stream, actually. We've delivered stuff, we've bought a new shop, we've come all the way up to Manchester, so next stream we'll be good to go and just head over to Holland. Bless me. Smashed it. Right, that is where we will leave it tonight. It's been nice to be back. I did actually miss you a little bit. And I'm sorry I couldn't stream for a couple of nights. Massive thank you to all of you for being here. Thank you so much for your support and generosity. You are absolute legends. And hopefully I shall see you again tomorrow.